Ladies and gentlemen, Griffin Drago here, and welcome back to some more No Man's Sky. So in the last episode, we had to, get our, warp thrusters going. Our hyperdrive, anyway. So we need chromatic metal. We bought the microprocessors, bought all them. So I came down to this planet to, mine copper. Now we have to put this thing down. We gotta put the copper in here. Give us some fuel.
Technology recharge.
And copper. That's rusted metal. I need copper. Where's the copper? Ah, copper. Duh, right there. Alright, let's begin. Not sure how many we need. What's this? Ooh. How much of this do we need? We need 125. Okay. Transfer that. Transfer that. No, I guess we're not transferring that. All right. Okay, now we can continue our journey. Pick that up. Back into space. Well, let's make our hyperdrive work. Install. Install. Very good. Alright, what is our next objective here? Auto diagnostic report. Hyperdrive successfully installed. Hyperdrive fuel station status empty. Hyperdrive is complete. Perhaps I will let some answers out there and miss the stars. But without warp cells, I will be going nowhere. Okay. Need to find a source for antimatter. Antimatter detected. Oh, it's on this planet. So is this planet where our base is? I think so. Whoa! Whoa! Can't land anywhere right now, huh? There we go, we got it. Oh, that was kind of a hard landing, yeah. Carbon, all right, where is this thing? This way. Should be right up over this rise. It's over that way. I hate those plants. Got more of them here too. That. Here we go. Got all these crystals too. All this stuff. Navigation stuff received. What is this? I don't know if I like this. What is this? Whispering egg? I don't know if I like this. That's kind of scary. Holy shit, look at this! Oh, this looks scary. Corrupted terminal. So not a fan. This is creepy. Success! Terminal is clogged with an unknown. Ew, like slime and shit, yeah. Alright, let's take the blueprint, read the log. You'll find us when the time is right. 16, okay. Antimatter. Oh, we can craft this now. Thank you. Alright, let's craft it. Antimatter. Done. Alright, what else? Craft a warp cell. We gotta craft a warp cell. Crafting antimatter housing. Okay. What? Whoa! Look at that thing. That is awesome. But also scary as hell. Okay, fuel the hyperdrive. Alright, let's we got a ship over here. Got some great technology. I mean, we'll explore planets and such, but I want to move on from
technology recharge.
Yeah, I want to move on from the system. Launch into space, test out the interstellar systems. All right, let's do that. What? Wait a minute. The launch thrusters are 50%. Why am I not taking off? What's going on? Weird. Am I too close to this thing, maybe? I don't know what's going on, but that's weird. Let's go a little ways out and then summon our ship again. Some of the hydrogen crystals. Alright, now let's try it. Oh, there we go. I don't know why it wasn't working, but we're back into space. Okay, access the galaxy map. Galaxy map, nice. All right, okay, so we're here. We want to go. Right stick to move around along the route. Okay, alright, so you want to go here and then up here, right? Okay. I think that's what we want to do, right? Warp to another system with a galaxy map. Alright, let's see. That is what we need to do. Warp to another system. Alright. Right, here we go. Alright, we are now into another system. Subship monitoring system error, guidance system malfunction, searching for other routes, searching, obtained, destination in, okay. Guidance. All right, fuel source detected. All the starships automatic guidance system. Okay, there's a space station. Getting dizzy. I don't know where it wants us to go. We're gonna go check out this space station. So this is cool, this is a whole new system to explore, which is pretty sweet. We'll get back in our ship in a little bit and see if we can't follow it to where it needs to be. Let's upgrade our suit another time. Do I have enough money to do it? The cost is... Shit, I don't know. 5,000. Alright. Now we're broke. So this is a whole nother race. Different than the GEC. Yeah, there's a GEC. Hey, I like your ship, sir. Looks like life form. Lights briefly flicker off and on. As he looks out at me behind the mask. See, we got to sell him. Nothing we want. go check out this side. Can we talk to these guys? Yeah, no idea. Warrior watches the approach. The rules. Okay. Request dialogue help. They must be the Viking. Let's talk to him. Let's get some dialogue help. Okay. Oh, I didn't think we could go in there. Alright, we learned 5 words. Get some carbon. Oh, we can't go in there. Can I sell? Let's see. Gotta remember what this stuff is for here. These cartographers. Supposed to be able to get stuff from them, right? I don't think I have any charts. Planetary charts. I'm gonna have to do some research on that. Not exactly sure how to do this. Let's go back to our ship. Not do that, that's what I'm not supposed to do. I gotta get out, get back in. Again, it doesn't want me to take off. I don't understand that. Gotta be a game glitch or something, right? There we go. Might as well scan a planet while we're at it. Copper, cobalt, nice. Oh, there's our fuel source. Got up some asteroids while we're at it. Kind of looks like our old planet, as far as resources and crap. But I want to get there. For a landing. Again with the hole. Why am I having such a difficult time landing? Have a new planet. Gotta go in this direction. Lots of stuff to identify, we just can't do that just yet. Oh, those stupid plants that shoot shit at you, I hate them. I don't care, I just want to get to, that might be it right there. Oh, what is going on here? Kind of hurt. We should maybe not do that next time. There we go. Sweet. Now we can scan stuff. Yo, look at those. That's pretty freaking awesome, man. Wow, look at that. So if I complete this, I get that much money? If I complete all the research? Is that how this works? This looks like a knowledge stone. Corvax. Stone resonates, producing a sound, fills my mind. Robotic life form. Alright, we have learned the word for traveler. There's another one. Okay, we have now learned 8 words. Word is. So this planet seems to be full of stuff to discover. Oh hell yeah. Do I have to put a base on this planet too? I don't know. Knowledge stone. We gotta go up these stairs. Copper. That also does a lot of copper. Did we get this stone? Yeah, we did. Heart of the anomaly. Structures look like anything I've encountered on my journey so far. Everything about it is obviously alien, so obviously out of place. It is Traveler, it is friend. Traveler. I feel strange responding to a question I'm unsure that I am being asked. It forms another question. Is it first or last? Say what? Okay, so this kind of thing is speaking to us. Find us, traveler. Okay, we got another warp cell. Find the mysterious monster. Make your way into space. So it got quite cold on this planet real quick. Holy shit, what is that thing? Does not fear death. Well, I do. So I'm leaving. Track of it. I hate when that happens. There it is. Ow, am I taking damage? Good, this planet sucks. We're out of here, man. Since we have other exploration guide, explore the system, base computer archives, find us. Alright, well, I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. Maybe we'll look around and we'll find a planet that's kind of nice and check it out. Or. We'll get the hell out of here and travel up to here or something. Even though our hyperdrive has no fuel at the moment. So, yeah. We'll figure it out. Maybe we'll stick around this system for a minute. I don't know. But anyways, we'll do that in the next episode, ladies and gentlemen. I do hope you enjoyed. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Go ahead and hit the bell, that way you know when I do the next one. You guys are awesome, and I will catch you in the next episode. Have a good one.